control of them. The second piece. I know you're around. Show yourself, Cenadrahel.
Ascend. Give up your anger. Give up your fears. Let me soothe your pain. I can bring you peace.
You took your time to show up.
I needed you to open the inner sanctum, and you did not disappoint.
If you came here for the Hellion, I'm afraid your disappointment has just begun.
Oh, is that so?
I attune to her lights. As long as I stand, the inner sanctum will answer me.
You need not to fall, only to turn. Give me your wrath. All of it. Only peace shall remain. You will be an even better slave than the one you call father.
No! No.
Obey, slave!
I thought Ahriman would have sent his best, yet here you are, a mere underling. You can't defeat me.
Do not worry. The demons of fury will ineluctably pour from the abyss once the blind prince is here. Until then, our allies shall make short work of you. Al-Zarah, Lothari, join me. No, Al-Zarah. We take that one together. This demon slayer is not to be trifled with.
Now we feast.
You really thought my ego mattered in the least? Taking you along. Mortals killing mortals for war, greed, envy. Until then. Mortals killing mortals for war, greed, envy. You must end it all soon. Until then, slaughter each other.
I need a breather.
Thank you.
It's not possible. I need more power. That's not happening. Gotta catch my breath. Go back to your master. Tell him he's next. Now, I can finally take what I came here for. Okay, back to Ganez. The Hellion will be whole again. Ganez, I did my part. Here's the second piece. It's on you to make something out of it.
The power of the Searing Song at one's command.
Let the Hellion fulfill its function once again. Anathea, may your light break Fury's ascent.
So much power is contained within. A glimpse of her energy.
Good. We have the weapon. We were supposed to have an army of truth seekers at our back to clear the way to the monolith. How are we going to get through the thick walls of Crimson Keep with so few left?
While you were gathering the second piece, we've been busy trying to find a way in.
We will turn chaos to our advantage. As we speak, The Third Purifier's Legion is laying siege to Crimson Keep to try to regain control of it from the pacified troops inside. Republicans of the Senate against Republicans of Ahriman. In time, the Senate will lose the whole Legion. And worse than that, they will all end up pacified.
And yet, the mayhem they cause is a blessing, keeping our common enemy busy while we make our way in.
Wait a minute. You plan to have us cross Republican siege lines before even reaching Crimson Keep?
Correct. It is the only way to seize the momentum that the Purifiers are unknowingly building. The Daybreakers will move with me to strike the Republican lines first. They will send troops to stop us, but we will storm through to get to the Crimson Keep's main gate. Meanwhile, you should meet less resistance as you go your own way through the trenches. Reach the keep's walls, find a way to their top, cut your way through pacified thralls, and open the main gate. We will meet you in front of the monolith.
Using the battlefield's chaos to our advantage is a double-edged sword, Gnez. Still, you are right. This is bold enough to work.
Valeria will join you. It cannot hurt to have Fury on your side, too. Oh, and, thank you. Thank you for everything. Daybreakers, we march to war!
One with the lights! One with the lights!
I feel so-